64 years since the president and the consortium identified love as a disease.